Flying platforms were a weird idea of the US Army for war in 1950s. You could even control it, like Marty McFly, which sounds cool. But the problem is that it makes you a clear target. One bullet and you're dead. Even one bullet to the platform could destroy it and you're dead again. It didn't make that much sense, so thankfully it was never deployed.